Just giving birth to kids is not producing next generation. Keeping the planet Earth for them is what is the responsibility building the next generation. Let us build the next generation responsibly. Kailasa, Shri Kailasa, and all the organizations functioning with the spiritual guidance of Shri Kailasa should do two things for responsibly building the next generation. One, grow organic vegetarian food and make it freely available as much as you can. Influence, inspire, lobby every country in every society to make the food free and vegetarian and organic. Natural agriculture and the food free. This will save the planet Earth on the fast destruction we are causing to planet Earth can be stalled. That speed can be brought down if we are going in 100 kilometer speed to destroy the planet Earth, complete annihilation and destruction. The speed can be brought down to just 10 kilometer if we make this one rule. As many countries, as many places as possible, let us set the trend. All our ashrams, temples should do organic agriculture, organic goshala, and make the produce free. Freely make it to anyone. First come, first served. That's all. There is no poor, needy and all that. First come, first served. Make every human being understand you become what you eat. Understand that. Quantity, quality, timing, all that involved in the food matters for what you are going to become. Goal and food are directly connected.